All right. So, hello everyone. Forgot I had my audio on. Welcome. I'm trying to set everything up. Everything is being a little bit of a dummy. So, apologies. Make sure everything's working. Okay, so that's good. Alrighty. Alrighty, well, for those of you who were here yesterday, a lot of stuff happened. Oh my god, my voice. A lot of stuff happened, and, unfortunately, I feel like a lot of crazy stuff is about to happen again. So let's continue. I have this labeled as part 4, but I'm actually not sure what part it is, because I didn't save, like, my first, I think, one or two parts. The stream I did yesterday is going to be, I'm going to upload it, I'm just not sure. When or anything. Oh, I gotta relive this. Okay. I can't skip this. So unfortunately, you're gonna be reliving this with me, very soon. Sorry. So this has just made the game more interesting. Oh, you can see everything I drew here. Before. That's cool. You guys gonna let me through? Yeah. This made the game more fun. Activate super fan game for more.
This should get the job done.
Oh, that's kind of cool. That's actually really cool. I'm a very glowy boy. Am I gonna be painting anymore, or am I just fighting?
Start spreading? Infecting more of the genies? Oh man. So much for that one.
Oh, I got a trophy, Jet. Oh really? We get to go back down, finally? Weird. Alright. I was gonna do a thing where I, like, picked a word, and if I said that word, depending on how many times I said it, I was gonna do that many more streams of, I don't know, I'll figure something out, but I couldn't think of a word, and I don't trust chat not to pick something very common, because I'd be kind of screwed. Hey, friend.
Froggy?
Ash! Oof. Oh.
Are you okay?
Yeah, but others. Those things.
Those things are my friends. And they were fine until you guys.
I know, but the others, they need help.
And you want to help them? Really, Froggy? I mean, they bully you almost as much as me.
Come on. You need to see this. Look!
That's kind of cool. That's not good. No, I get it. I just don't want to say it. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Do you know how to stop these things?
I'm not. The darkness. Are you all right?
Yeah.
What?
We gotta stop it.
Yeah, but I don't think these genies are gonna like me cleaning that darkness off them. They're gonna run, and fast. Maybe you can slow them down for me somehow.
Got it.
Thanks.
Pardon me, I had a diary entry that I didn't read. Okay, so I read that. So number 15. I don't know if I can do this without Luna, but she gave me her life so I could get the brush back. There must have been a reason for her to do that. I feel so alone, even my genies are gone. Turned into darkness-infected monsters. But I'm not giving up, not on Deska and not on my genie friends. There must be a way for me to help them. Nightmares. It took saving Froggy and seeing Zack being tortured by his own painful memories for me to figure out how I can use my genies when Luna remade the brush. It seems like she gave it some new abilities. I think I can use it to clear the darkness off my genie friends, though it won't be easy. Of course, Froggy is more concerned about Zack and the others. I have to admit, despite everything they did to me, I do feel bad for them. Just a few moments of that darkness and memorizing me in my own nightmares was more than enough. Alright, so save the Dark Fire and... or the Dark Fire Genie and Zack.
Okay. Where'd you go?
Okay. Can I clear this? Oh, I can still draw. Well, that's kind of cute. That's great. Oh. But it's all dark now. There's no life to it. Oh. That's kind of sucky. Can I do anything about this? Can I go through it? Oh, okay, my bad. Sorry, pardon me. Hi, friend. I mean, you're not really my friend, but still.
What the?
What the hell?
Blast that stuff off him.
Wait, that's kind of cool. That's cool as shit. Where the hell is that going? Where do they want me to go? Oh.
Jeez.
Ow. Where the hell am I going? See, you can see all the stuff I painted before. Can I do anything about this? Is painting it really gonna work? Is painting really gonna help this? I mean, I didn't think so, but...
You around, Froggy?
He's standing right there, my guy. I don't know what you want from me, my guy.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Oh, I can't get super paint though because. What do I do about this? I can't draw. Well, I can, just not.
Where'd you get to?
I hear you. I'm button. There you are.
I know this isn't really you.
Ah, okay. Come here!
Yeah!
Whee!
Hey.
Ow! Dick! I'm trying to save you, man! Oh, yeah, dodges and power.
Where are you hiding?
Oh no. Come on, skate. Skate. Faster. Faster! Ow. He's half saved. Come back! Oh shit, now he's got the shield. Again. I can walk on now too.
Come on, you didn't mean that. Should use my super pick when I get a chance.
Yep. Land on it. Come on! Okay, I saved your ass! Look closer to the dark deep. How much closer do you want me to get? Here you go. Hey! Hey, 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 hey.
Just take it easy.
Take it easy.
J. Shit, sorry.
No!
In the back. Alright, my bad. So this is confused, so stop moving.
Not in
right.
The
this is probably gonna take a while.
Just stay right there.
I created you, man! I'm not moving.
Oh, okay, nice and slow.
Tame him. I'm not changing the difficulties right now. Aww. I saved him. That's one down. Hi, friend. You okay now, buddy? All better?
See? As good as new.
All better. Can I touch you? Boop! I did it. Follow the genie soul? Okay.
Where are you going?
My question exactly. Oh, he's bringing... Oh! Wait, now I'm confused as shit. Here, you want a totem? Yeah? That's what you want, right? And then you want... a sun? This is weird, but I'm all for it. Is he bringing life back into this? You want a moon and a tree. You want some branches and, well, a moon? Where are we going? Where are we going, friend? There's life back in here. The colors are coming back. I'm so sorry that I decorated your house like this. I kind of feel bad now. You can tell that I really wasn't doing it for, like, pretty. I was just doing it for the sake of... Yeah. You can tell that. And... because these are my earlier stages. They brought color back!
Froggy! Dude, you did it! Thank you so... much? Brush Boy?
The name's Ash. And you're welcome.
Come on! There you go.
I didn't mean any of those.
We've got another issue.
That was the genie.
We have to keep moving. Got a flashlight?
Yeah, but what?
Froggy will fill you in. Let's go.
Dude, what just happened?
Yeah, but don't worry about that right now. I got a trophy called My Name is Ash. Or the name's Ash. That's cute. Saving my friend! Or you mean the genie, don't you? It was tough. I managed to save one of my genies, and then the genie turned around and rescued Zack. I guess that's a what you call a win-win question mark? But it's not over, not by a long shot. There are more of the genies out there being tortured by the darkness that's infecting them. And yes, Chuck, Janie, and Beatrice are still out there too. I have to hurry. But look, it brought the colors back. Sorry. Okay, no more reminiscing. We gotta
Look! Do you see him?
Yeah, trapped in their own nightmares. Just like you were.
We gotta get him out of there.
Genie. You're gonna be electric, huh?
I can
electric
you.
Ability. Okay. Man, you guys really need to get the fuck out of my way. Come here, friend! Just trying to save you, man. How can they possibly help me, though? Fuck.
Super paint's ready.
Thank you. Using the fire ability against after their shield. I mean, yeah, that's the plan, but I'm back. Just want to save you. Where'd you go, actually?
Haven't gotten too far.
Hey guys, have you seen a giant fucking dumbo? You didn't come back down here, did you? What the fuck? Huh?
Where are you now?
Yeah, that's a good fucking question. You want me to use this to track them, but... God, the camera angles get weird sometimes. How can they possibly help me, though? Oh, there you are. Don't summon more. Are you serious? I mean, I should have figured as much. Fuck.
You have to let me help you.
Technically, they don't have to do shit, my guy. Let they go. Friends! Ow. Dick? No, now it's not time to paint. I'm focusing on one first. Dodge button.
Got it. Whoa. That being strong.
Yeah, it is.
Super pain.
tell me I'm dead. Okay. Why can't I do anything? Do I gotta stun you guys first, or what's happening? I don't understand why nothing. I'm doing no effect to this. Oh! Okay, now I get it. When their shields are up, I gotta electrify them. I got it. Come on, almost done. Cool. No, you didn't do that. I'm not. Come back. Hey. Really? Alright. Fucker, couldn't have told me that before. So, is the green bar my health bar? Because if so, I gotta be a lot more careful than I thought. Come on! Yeah, I know. Yeah, just keep him tamed in the corner. Fine. Come on, you're gonna put up a shield. Can't let him shit out of that first. Okay, hey. Where's my square button? Ow, I'm sorry.
No sudden moves.
You're confused. I get it. Move slowly. Nope. No. Slowly. Nope.
Just take it easy.
Slowly. Sorry. I won't. I'll wait. Actually, probably better if I don't wait. Come here. Oh, look at you. You're so beautiful. Look at you!
Feeling better?
Do I gotta wait for the other guy, or you want me to follow you first? I'm gonna save the other guy first. Ouch.
Just stay right there.
If I move too fast, I'll make them run. Can you come down?
Take it easy.
Come here. Look at you, you beautiful genie. Look at you.
Welcome back.
Okay, are you guys going to the same places now? I think so. Yeah, you guys are. Alright, that's cool. You want a fire? For sure. I forgot where it was. Here you go. You want a little fire? You want a tree? See, there's little, like, colors coming back. I love that. Where we go next, boys? Oh, I love the stars. You know what stars you want. And you want... Where are we going? Where are we going? Oh, this is weird. You wanna shroom and neon lights? Yep. Alright, and then you want some grass. And, this thing. See, look at it! It's so pretty! Do I gotta help you guys one more time, or you guys got this? Do I gotta help somehow? Oh no, I gotta get closer for it to trigger.
Whoops!
Hey, Jimmy, welcome. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
You guys okay?
Yeah, I think. What the heck happened?
It was Ash, wasn't it? I thought I saw him. Yeah, he saved you.
How?
And why?
He's the only one who can fight those things. With that brush of his. As for why...
Why? Because of what I saw. Yelling. Fighting. Parents splitting up. Even a father in prison. And... I realized that those things you were doing to me weren't about me. They never were. Anyway, you wanted to know why, so I guess that's the reason.
I didn't know this game was emotional.
Man, I don't know what to say. I'm so sorry.
We all are.
We've got other issues. I didn't know it was gonna get emotional, man.
There are more of my friends in the waterways. That's where I need to go.
And you're telling us this because?
Because if Beatrice is down there too, I'll need help getting her free.
How can we help? You're the one with the brush.
That's so fucking cute. Doing the right thing is the trophy I got. Am I dealing with wind now? Yeah. Unfortunately, I wasn't wrong. So now I still gotta beat the shit. Your wind can knock down a flying. Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright, where'd you go, bud? Friend? Pardon me, diary update. Turning the tide. Managed to save two more genies from the darkness, and they ended up freeing Chuck and Janie from their nightmare. Paintings, but it looks like there's more monsters. More of the monsters are down the waterways, along with B. That's where we have to go next. It seems like the tide's starting to turn, but it still feels like anything could happen.
Where are you?
Oh, I see how it's tracking. Okay. I don't know why that was so new to me, but. Okay, go, 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 go.
You're over the speed limit.
You're over the speed limit. Really, guys? It's gonna be the wind effect I need to use, huh? Yep. Ouch. Dick, come back. I don't want you to have super paint. Come back. Yahoo! This doesn't look right. Are you gonna summon in another one too, aren't you?
It's gonna be okay.
I don't think she can hear you right now. Come on! One more time. One more time. I'm almost done with the first one and you couldn't just let me have that. Please don't summon three of these. I mean, the one's down. Or... Where did you?
Where are you?
You went down. Do I still got the kids with me?
Chuck, where'd you go?
Nope.
I can help you, just hold still.
Alright. Well, this is a battle if I've ever seen one. Oh, hey, look, the kids are here. Okay, he's almost done, which is good, because I kind of need his help right now. Come on, get him. Come on.
Hey, gotta keep my distance.
I know. I just sometimes forget about the dodge button. What the fuck is that? You can't do that to me. You can't just add another random shit into my mix.
That was not nice.
What wasn't? What did he do? I didn't see shit. Hey, that one's done. Oh, I'm gonna die. Don't say die in a kid's game.
Hey buddy, take it easy.
Shit. Shit. Please don't make me have to do it all over again, because I got one down.
Should use my super beat when I get a chance.
Am I not in casual mode? Oh, I'm on normal. Huh. No. We don't change the difficulty here. Lock! Lock!
Much better.
No, 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 no. We're not painting right now. This is not the time for that. Oh, oh dear. Oh, oh dear. Oh dear. No, none of that. I'm doing a lot better than the third. So. Oh, and get on the ground. If I can even at least just get one of them, it would be a lot more easier. Ow! Oh god. run. Get on the ground.
Cool. Ready to dish out some super cool.
I know, but my stream's still okay. My game kind of lagged over.
Come on, you didn't mean that.
Kids aren't helping either. I haven't really asked them. Come on, I gotta get one of them. I gotta worry about my health too. Why are you doing? Oh, are they my super pink now? Wait, that's kind of cool. So the kids have become my super pink. That's one way to do it. Yeah, alright. Come on, get on the ground. Come on, get on the ground. No, no. One more. Get on the ground. Come on, you're almost done. Alright, cool. Since you were my pain in the ass, come here.
We got him frozen!
Just take it easy.
I need you to calm down. Okay, I'll stop.
That's better, right?
Yeah, that's one. Alright, your turn. Ow.
No sudden moves.
I didn't plan on it. Relax. So I can move closer. Okay, my bad. I'll stop. You were a lot easier than the other one. Probably because where I had you guys. All better? Yeah,
see?
You guys all better?
It's good, isn't it?
Oh, I'm glad.
Okay,
alright, where are we going? Alright, where are we going, boys? Right here? Of course. Start with page one. You guys want anything? You want this? You want some flowers? So do you. Yeah. And then you want the other light bulbs. You want these ones. And you want this one. Look how fucking pretty that is. Where are we going? Oh, now we're getting really greedy here, but I understand. I gotta make you guys feel better, so. And then you want a little bit of. Alright, where'd you go? Hey, there's one of the genies. Anything in here? No, it's all on the first page. So you want some neon lights? Yeah? You want some trees and some butterflies. I actually think that's a cute combo. Where's the other soul? Oh, it's down there too. Oh shit. No!
No! Look out!
Those genies.
so cool. I'm assuming this game can't be much longer, right?
Froggy. Why do they call you Froggy anyway?
I like frogs.
Ah.
Maybe
fair enough.
Show him how to paint one. After we help you get that sketchbook of yours back.
Oh!
Are you kidding? Go after that thing! I mean, look at it! Look, we're all safe now, thanks to Ash here. I say, we call it a draw. You know, leave the lighthouse to that thing. Who needs this?
Me.
No. If we leave now, that darkness will just come back here. And Densuke will never be beautiful again. I can't let that happen. I made a promise.
To who?
She's gone now. But that doesn't change anything. I'm going back to that lighthouse.
Okay.
Fine.
Dicks. Got a trophy called I Made a Promise. Dude, how big is your sketchbook to the point that you have a giant ass duffel bag for it? I'm not gonna be able to get super paint now. Oh. Back in the city. Oh no.
Uh-oh. That doesn't look good.
That's what I said. Am I gonna have to play a game of fucking cat and mouse? Alright. I am, aren't I?
All my paintings. Ruined.
Oh my god, they are.
Oh man, what's happened to the lighthouse?
Well, I'm not getting up that way.
Great. How am I gonna get over there?
Island lover.
Need a lift?
Yeah! That's so adorable.
Spaghetti.
They look like spaghetti too. Thin spaghetti.
Shut up.
Come on, guys.
Oh, wait. We found these on the way. Figure you might want them back.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Oh, jeez.
Well, that's why in the sketchbook there was one category left. Okay. You know what? It's chapter 6, the final. So...
Hey, dude! Blank spot over here.
Oh, you guys want me to decorate? Okay. As I was gonna say, I'm just gonna keep going. Let's just end it. Oh. I'm drawing with like ice.
Yeah. Awesome, dude.
Whoa. I'm drawing with like ice. Now that's pretty. Made like a little water effect. That makes snow. This is a mountain. Oops, I drew that too big. I can make it snow. All for it. Alright, you know what? We're doing it. We're gonna end it. We're gonna just keep going and end it. That's fucking pretty! Look at that. Look at how supportive they're being. I'm sorry, I have to make it snow now that I know I can do that. I can't not make it snow. I have a thing for snow, I'm sorry guys. Okay, I have 2 kids, where are the rest?
You didn't hang here yet!
This is my first area. What? Well, this is not my favorite. I think it's snow.
Ooh, that's so good. That's nice.
I haven't even done anything. I could make like little. That kind of just makes it water. I shouldn't have done that. But oh well. God, it's so pretty.
What about here?
Sure. Let's see what I can do. Make a couple of trees. I guess they're branches, but still. What if we put like an icicle right here in here? Yeah, and then if we put like a mountain, I like a couple. And then we have like some of these. We could put like little flowers in here. God, this game is so pretty. And for those of you who might not be into like the actual like story play, there is an option on the main menu where you can just do free play, so you can literally just sit there and color. Is it not enough? Oh, it's not.
Nice.
I'm not done with this wall, by the way. I just didn't know I was supposed to decorate there, too. Don't force me over here. I want to go back to that wall.
Okay. That did it. Let's head in.
I'm busy! I'll do it in a second. God, I love how pretty everything is. How about a couple of snowballs? And I want, like, a flower. Or two. That's so goddamn cute. Alright.
I'm gonna stay with you. Okay, Ash.
Okay.
Of course, Froggy.
I love that there's a guy named Froggy in this game.
Man, it's dark in here.
We'll be okay.
Doesn't smell too good either.
Oh, there. That was me. Dad!
Calm down.
Take it easy, big bro. They can't hurt you.
Says
nothing to worry about. I think.
God, can you sound any more confident?
Too dark to paint's getting here.
Is it?
What are these things?
Crystals.
You. Aren't they?
Zach's right. Play it safe.
How is it too dark in here to paint?
Shouldn't paint here. Too dark.
Bitch.
Hey, looks like it opens up.
It's too far. How am I gonna get across?
Hey, maybe we can build you a ramp.
Ramp? What do you? Oh. Oh, I get it!
Come on, I need help lifting this thing.
What? Guys? Wait, are you serious? Pitch it? Woo! I didn't do that right.
Ugh, that water is nasty.
Not even water at this point.
You guys, I need to keep going.
We'll try to find another way around.
Be careful!
You too, Froggy. You want me to jump that? Is that what I'm understanding? Bye. Careful now, man. This was a nice painting game till this shit happened. Hey, my bag.
Swoosh.
Will it be called Art Gallery?
Swoosh.
This is a battle if I've ever seen one. And unfortunately, I wasn't wrong. You're wind, aren't you? Are you the big thing or are you a wind one? Big thing. I thought so.
No. It's that stuff, don't you?
No, it's a wind. It's a wind. To attack you with the wind, don't I? Oh, okay.
That should help.
Yup, I know. Fire attack against red shields. No, this has to be the boss then. I don't know how to do that. Who are you? Everything.
Joanne! We made it!
Ouch.
Kinda busy here, guys.
Yeah, we noticed!
Yeah.
Yeah!
Oh, look!
I don't know his attack. That's the issue. So he acts like a wind. Right? I didn't mean to activate camera mode. Although, this is kind of cool. Now it's not the time. That's electric.
Throw it back where you came. This will even odds.
See, you got an electric shield on you, but you're flying. So, what do I do about that? Do I gotta get you on the ground? You act like... Yeah. Okay, so you're a wind type. Well, the way to get you on the ground. Okay. Alright, now I get it. So you're actually a wind type.
This will make a difference.
I know. Probably hear me button mashing the shit out of my controller, I'm not gonna lie to you. It's just when it comes to the crystals, I think it's only the type of whatever's inside that crystal I'm supposed to use. But because I am trying to also get the big guy, I'm trying to... Can you land?
This should get the job done.
Land it on the ground. Come on. Ow. I'm trying to help you, my guy.
And stay gone.
That's electric. Ow. Yes.
Not going around.
Oh, dude.
This should help.
Come on! You are literally one hit away, my guy. Get on the ground.
Can't take too many of those.
That's fine! I just need to get him on the ground once more. Are we good? Can I try and tame you now? Yeah, come here, big man. Where's my, there it is. Okay. I know how you work. Calm down.
Not gonna hurt you.
I won't touch you. Now I will.
No.
Now I, I'm sorry. I pissed you off. Went too fast.
Okay, nice and slow. Oh no.
Yeah, you're more agitated than the rest, so this might take a little more.
Just stay right there.
His calming period isn't as long as the others. so I gotta watch myself.
Oh, okay, nice and slow.
Hi, friend. Curse is lifted. It's the trophy I just got.
Who's your new friend?
Guys, this is Luna. She's the reason for the rush. The artwork. The genies. All of it.
Well, I wish you could have seen it. Those paintings of his were.
Wait, I thought we were.
Luna!
I have to paint that darkness away.
What? Oh, you're doing quick time painting events? Am I not using the right thing? Mountains. Panic. Northern. Stars.
Superman charged.
Oh yeah, because Luna's the guardian of the lighthouse. that's bright.
Whoa.
What he said. Hey, you think people start moving back now?
Why wouldn't they?
That's actually kind of cool.
Oh, man. I just realized there's six of us now.
So?
So, we can finally have an even game of basketball.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I wouldn't blame you if you never wanted to see us again. But after all we've just been through, I don't know. What do you say, Ash? You may be up for a little 3-on-3?
I think he'd rather paint, Chuck.
Luna's like, go.
Maybe we can do both.
Yeah!
Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm not reading through the credits, I'm sorry.
Beep.
Well, that was concrete genie, guys. I'm missing a few photos. Huh. Weird. But yeah, that was oh my god. Wait, I don't know, before I end this stream, you guys can see what I've drawn in the background. Like what I drew in game on this area. You can see it in the background. That's so cool. But yeah, it's so cool. But yeah, that was Concrete Genie, for those of you who are, tuned in. I might... No, I'm not drawing right now. Show us the VR. My VR isn't on right now. I can try to. I don't know if it'll calculate though because of trying to turn on the VR. But for sure, if that's what you guys want. If you can, yeah, I can see if I can. Give me a second. Chat. Let me turn on the VR and stuff. Chat. I'm not going to be able to read chat once it's headset on. I can show you the VR experience. Indeed. So, let's dive into that. I'm just not going to be able to see chat, if you guys are okay with that. Tell me before I put this headset on, are you guys okay if I'm not reading chat real quick? You guys are okay with it? Let's dive into VR then. Let's dive into the world of virtual morality. And I have to fix my cord. Give me my cord. Yeah! Okay. Now I have to go through the- Oh, well, make sure you're okay. Yeah, I'm good. Just let me do my thing. Alright. Yes, I know. I'm fine. Calm down. Am I still good? Am I still on air? Testing? Yeah, okay, we're good. So, in VR, you get the book. You actually, like, hold the book and everything. And you get your wand. Yeah, let's see what this is about. you guys wanted me to dive in and show you the virtual reality, so that's what I'm gonna do for you guys. Underneath the great lighthouse of Denska. Oh, I gotta push the button. A magical energy stirs. Splotch? And the crystal canvas. What? Oh god, I gotta fix my feeding, pardon me, Jed. There we go. I'm kicking shit. Oh, hello! Splotch! Hello! Thank you! Whoa. It's dark. What's up? What? Whoa. This is cool. Paint energizes light. Okay. Whoa. Look at my tiny tree that I accidentally made. Uh-oh. Can't have that. Cool. Is this what you want from me? And then you want me to take the sun and make it. Yeah, and then you want me to take the flower and... There we go, I missed the one in the corner. That's so cool. What are you trying to give me now? So the rainbow. And then... You want me to make a fire? Okay. And then the... flower. Oh, I missed a couple. I won't put a sun right here. Okay. Is that cheating? It's so pretty! Well, that table got broke. What that? Can I have that? these go also upwards. Okay, weird. And then you want me to make a drink? I'm allergic to this. Why won't you guys light up? You want rainbow? I missed the light. Alive now. Like you're not on the wall alive. You want grass? Grass. Now what do you want? You want flowers? Yeah? See, I'm building up his love meter. Did you? Oh, he's picking them up. Oh, you want some more flowers? Are you happy now? What the fuck? Oh, is this the equivalency of super paint? So what now? Do I just... Oh, I'm painting with it, and it's giving me different colors, but it's also... Yo, so the red flowers turned into purple, the yellows turned into actual... Whoa! That's so cool! Thing to do? What's this? You want a flower, so you want one to go up and over. You want one to go up. Oh, it's just where they are. There we go. There's your three little flowers. It's so cute seeing him interact with them. Look at him. Yeah? You want an apple tree or an apple? There you go, there's a little apple. Aww. The campfire? Give me a second. That fire is weird. Hold on. I know that's what you wanted, but I didn't like the weird flame. But you didn't ask me for a flower. Now you want trees? They're so pretty. I made that tree kind of weird, which is on my behalf. I want one more. There we go. Oh, you want me to grow apples on the apple tree? On the tree? So, like, right here? Yeah? I can put one right here. And another one on this tree. If you're gonna sit there and tell me you can't reach that, there's a problem. Yes? I just changed it to nighttime. You have a fire! I don't know why you wanted another one, but you, I mean, okay. For aesthetics, I can go over there. You're so cute! Look at you! Sorry, I have an idea and I really want to try it. So, can I grab from this tree? This tree? Look at that. That's kind of weird. I don't. We. Oh god, my controller. I don't. Alright, that's fine. What am I doing? Oh, you want more grass? God, that's bright. I can decorate now. So the blue trees become trees. Alright. The lights become pink. Yeah, that kinda equal though. I didn't mean to do that one, but yeah, that's fine. Look at it. Oh, I can do campfires. Campfires become pink. That's so cool. What else did you want me to test? Oh my god, I make pink. I make pink grass now. The apples become yellow. Yep, no, that makes equal sense. The moon stays. Are you enjoying this chat? Is this everything you wanted to see? Can someone message in chat just so I know I'm still live, please? Am I still alive?
Hmm. I'm live? Okay, cool. Thank you. Just checking. You want me to put stars on the ground? It changes things. Yo. That's pretty. It's turning some flowers blue, some white. It changes. That's cool. You want me to put them over the trees? Oh. Look at them! They're so pretty!
Hee hee.
Blew up my flower! Dick. Is that what you wanted? That's so pretty. Oh my god, there's ladybugs! Oh god, my game. You want a rainbow? How about a double rainbow? No! Okay. Anyway. Want a tree again? That's a firework. Sorry, I'm having too much fun with that. I apologize, shit. I manipulate the wind. I'm so sorry, little guy. Okay, I gotta make a fire now. Not having a fire there. Half of my work is gone. Oh, that's a squirrel. Okay, what do you want, little man? Oh, butterflies? So do I. Look at him! What do you want? see what things look like at nighttime. Look at the neon butterflies! What do these look like? These are neon pink. Yeah, no, that equals out. So the wind becomes... Whoa. The stars look the same, but I don't know what I was expecting. Whoops. No, oh, he's eating the apples I put. I don't know what I thought was gonna happen. At the moon. Golden apple? Let's do a win one more time, because that was... That's so cool. Oh, okay. My bad. I can free paint? No fucking way. The crystal metal is the only 3D one though. So what happens if I select 2D and I'm still in... Don't! Are you serious? Wait, if I can free paint from anywhere in this game while in VR, I'm gonna lose my mind. There's no way you're gonna tell me I can free paint anywhere that I've played in this game in VR. Hey, no way. Oh. I can make genies while I'm... Left controller move button to bring the genie to life. Press left controller move button. Oh my god, I can make genies come to life while I'm in VR. Oh. No fucking way. No way, yo. Oh god, now you guys can see I'm shaking. Uh-oh. I never used you before.
Welcome, friend! I never used you either. I'm bringing everyone to life, yo. I want all of my friends. Wait, where'd my other friends go? Can I only have three out at a time? That's kind of shit. Where are you going? So, if I... Oh my god, and I can use everything from in the game. Yo. That's sick. Not a fan of this, though. Not particularly where I am. But... That's so cool. Oh my god. Okay. How do I go back to my menu? Return to VR menu. I can't switch hands. I'm a righty. It fucking confused the shit out of me. But holy shit. That's so cool. All right. Let me get back to the main menu, and then we'll end it there. I'm going a little bit longer than I thought I was going to, but I didn't know this shit could happen. That's so cool. No, I gotta go back. Gotta go back to main menu. Yeah, exit VR. Alright, chat. Well, I'm going on a little bit longer than I thought. but I'm trying to talk while it gets to the main menu so I can end it at the main menu. But it's being a little slow. Come on. Go faster. Yes, I'm still wearing the VR headset, but... Come on. There we go. Alrighty, chat. Well, that was Concrete Genie. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hopefully you guys will tune in tomorrow and see what I'm up to for my last stream. So, hopefully I will see you guys all then. And if not, hopefully you enjoyed my content while it lasted. I will still be uploading to my YouTube channel every now and then. But, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed. And, hopefully I will see you tomorrow. Bye, everyone!